ship wreck. Our ship crashed into a reef, which caused it to crack in the middle. Some containers which were on the ship fell out into the sea. Most of the containers stayed in the ship, but there were still many containers which were washed ashore. Oil from the ship spilled out and went into the sea. Due to that, many birds and fish died, and only a few survived after being taken care by Bed. The oil polluted the environment, so there are lots of volunteers cleaning the beach. The public are allowed to go to the beach, and people are feeling sad because they won't be able to enjoy the beach this summer. I hope the oil spill is cleaned up quickly so tourists can go to the beach and enjoy the holiday.